Unai Emery.
The challenge is very big, but very exciting. We need two things. One is the quality players, and we have that. And then it's organized. I repeat a lot for the player, organize and then play.
His pedigree is impressive, with a trophy-rich CV from his seasons with Sevilla and Paris Saint-Germain. But the tactics and the style of play which brought success abroad will be new to Arsenal.
Our style is with the ball to be protagonist and doing things with the combination, with the control the match, with the positioning with the ball. And then when we have the space to be aggressive, to going forward. And defensively, before it's organized, and then aggressivity for recovery the ball quickly.
He like also his team to improve everything about when you have to pass, when you have to change a game, when you have to make defense, or when you have to press the other team.
A key feature of Sevilla's three Europa League triumphs was Unai Emery's desire to entertain and to connect with the fans.
Viva Sevilla! Viva Sevilla! Viva Sevilla!
The main for the club is to arrive the champion, to play for the titles, and in the way I want the players and supporters also feedback in the feeling together, and also enjoy each match, enjoy each moment in our stadium.
Manchester City ruthlessly exposed the shortcomings of Arsene Wenger's team last season.
They're in again, it's a wonderful goal. So slick, so quick, too much for Arsenal.
Shortcomings which, since the Frenchman's departure, the club has tried to address.
They said to me that they like to find a player with experience, one leader for the defense. Arsenal has to be, from the last years, a little bit more compact between the lines.
He's been joined by German goalkeeper Bernd Leno, the experienced Swiss defender Stefan Lichtsteiner, and two midfielders, Uruguay's Lucas Torreira and Frenchman Matteo Guendouzi. The plan is to provide a better balance.
He liked that all the team defend together and not only five, six players.
Play there. Play.
When we are thinking attacking moment, I want the goalkeeper is also the first, he's thinking for that. And the same when we are thinking defensive momently, I want our striker, he's thinking we need to protect the goalkeeper.
Arsenal's progress on the training ground faces an instant acid test against the Premier League champions.
It's not one test that can said, for example, if we win the game that we can win the Premier League, or if we lose, we are nothing. But what you said is one very good test for see where we are, what we have to work better, where we have to improve. I wait for this game.
I learn a lot looking Guardiola's team, and for me it's very exciting to play against him, against Manchester City, and also I want to stay in our stadium with our supporters and to enjoy this match with a great ambition, a great motivation to start winning.
It's a new era at Arsenal. New faces, fresh momentum, and a different style of play. But what difference will be made by their marquee signing?